This is SBNN,
the Safford Bulldog News Network,
your source for everything Safford High School.
Good morning, Safford High School. I'm Haley Kandari.
I'm Karima Erikanda.
I'm Adriana True.
I'm Hannah Story.
And you're watching the Safford Bulldog News Network.
Today is
Thursday,
May 15th.
And you're watching The Daily Show!
By 30 minutes. Okay, well, I got what you wanted. Where are you going? Hey guys, welcome back to Monday Malifors with Maxwell and Murphy on Wednesdays. This is Maxwell and this is Murphy.
And remember, kids, don't count your blessings
before they hatch.
In difficult situations, sometimes you have to sharpen the can of numbers
to crunch the pencil worm. And remember, the fat lady isn't in the barn.
Until the hay sings.
You know, that stands a snowball's chance
of calling the kettle black.
You know, they say that a bear in a glass house
is worth two in the woods.
This has been Monday Malifors with Maxwell and Murphy on Wednesdays.
Haley's won, but at what cost? $5 at Dairy Queen.
All right, how many thoughts do you have in your head per day?
5,000.
I would have guessed 2. This is the pain of being an anchor. You don't want this job. The job kills. Tens of anchors die every day to natural causes of wind, rain, or shine. And $5 gift cards at Dairy Queen. It's all I want. I just want to give her this. I'm in desperation. Please help. Cameraman, are you getting this? Cameraman.
Haley Thorne. Come on out.
And all my exes live in Texas. That's why I hang my hat in Tennessee.
No, cameraman. We have to stay
for Haley.
Oh.
Mentre attraversavo l'underground bridge, un giorno senza sole.
I see why they took this stuff up to space. They drink it up in space. You know, I was thinking maybe when we're done eating, we can crack open that Wes Anderson Criterion Collection collector's box set. Maybe watch some of the bonus features.
No.
Oh, well, I just heard that the visuals were, like, a lot better than, like, a normal DVD, so I don't know, I thought that would be kind of cool to, like, show you guys. But... Your Honor, I'm stuffed. I think you know what happens after the meal, the fortune cookies. Open that sucker, see what's in store for you. What's it say? What's it say? What's it-
Haley, stop. Soon a visitor shall delight you.
A great pleasure in life is doing things others say you can't.
Grab it.
This first is the worst, right? I'm just playing with you guys.
What's it say, champ?
Mine's blank. Can you believe that? I think the machine must, like, messed up in China or something.
It had numbers on it, though.
I'm just gonna get another one if that's okay with you guys. Ooh.
And?
So what's this one, sir?
Man, can you... 2 blank ones in a row. Can you believe that? Chinese food is running through me. Can you guys, excuse me to the restroom really quick?
This was supposed to go a lot more smoothly.
I know.
I think she knows.
I know. Good things come to those who wait. I'm gonna go check that out.
Action.
Well, that's the SBNN
Daily Show
Thursday.
Make sure to tune in next time.
Remember,
subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Follow us on social media.